بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم. Learn Tajweed the easy way 3 minute series lesson 50A in which we will take fourth rule of Noon Sakina and Tanween, which is to change it with Meem. Change Noon Sakina with Meem. Whether it is Noon Sakina or Tanween, the ending sound is the same. Therefore, the rules are same because we are concerned about what comes after this. So let's take the fourth rule. Can you say it easily? Anbiya. After saying an, as you join your lips for saying ba, an, you see what happened? Meme sound comes automatically. An. So what they did is change it to meme. To make it easy, Noon Sakina is changed to meme. So instead of saying anbiya, you just say anbiya and a small meme is added on the top. The only thing is we should do it with Ghunna, that is stretch double with nasal sound. Ambiya. The same thing happens when you have Tanween. For example, Abadan Bima. Abadan Bima. Well, to make it easy, it is Abadan Bima. Make sure you do it with Ghunna. So, if you have a Noon Sakina followed by Ba, so it is changed with Mim. If I write Noon Sakina here, it is changed with me. Alright, Noon Sakina, this change occurs in the Quran almost 500 times in the Quran, that is once per page. So let us take the example of within a word. Repeat after me. Anbiya. Anbiya. Tumbitu. Tumbitu. Let's take between two words. Mimba'di. Mimba'di. فَإِمْبَغَتْ فَإِمْبَغَتْ Let's take Tanween, which is always between two words. أَبَدًا بِمَا أَبَدًا بِمَا أُمَّةٍ بِشَهِيدٍ أُمَّةٍ بِشَهِيدٍ خَبِيرٌ بَصِيرٌ خَبِيرٌ بَصِيرٌ That's it. So we have learned four rules of Noon Sakina. Express Noon, Hide Noon, Merge Noon or Change Noon or this Tanween sound. So if Noon Sakina is followed by Hamza Ha Ain Ha Ghain Ha, Noon Sakina followed by these, do you recite Noon, Express Noon? But if it is followed by any of the 15 letters, you hide the Noon. Okay? And if it is followed by Yumin, Ya Waw Mim Noon, you merge it. Or Lam Ra. And the last one, if you followed by Ba, you change it with Mim. So, express, hide, merge, change. Express, hide, merge, change. That's it. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum.
Please visit understandquran.com for our courses on read al-Quran, learn tajweed, and understand al-Quran, and for one-to-one learning. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum.